Bye! Today I'm gonna show you how to dry bay leaves or laurel leaves, okay? First, I'm gonna pluck some leaves, okay? Here. So I can dry them. Right. Now I'm back. Today I will get more leaves, okay? I will pluck more leaves. I will show you the bay leaves I dried for nearly 3 weeks. And here are the results, you see? You see? They make sounds. It's like crispy, and that's how it looks like. They are, see? When they are dry, they make sounds, okay? And I will store it here. See? You see? It's like crackling. They are crackling. Meaning they are dried. Once they make sound like that. Okay? So that's how. See? The sounds of. You hear the sounds means they are very dry. It's like paper. Okay? Now, they are ready. To use. Okay? Now, this time I will show you how to dry it. Okay. Yeah? What is?
Ay?
Yeah, badang. Okay. Ganito na. There you are. You see? They are very dry. Now, I will show you. Okay? Very simple. I have here a kitchen paper, should be 2, okay? Then all you need to do, just lay the new plucked leaves, okay? But they should not be touch the other leaves, okay? They should be a distance, okay? Otherwise, they will not dry evenly, okay? Very simple. And it takes 2 to 3 weeks, okay, for them to dry, okay? So what you're gonna do, what I will do, I will only have to cover it, wait, with this, okay? Okay, and then again, I will pluck more leaves. So that is for how to dry the bay leaves or laurel leaves, okay? You only have to cover it twice, okay? So the kitchen paper will absorb the moisture. This outcome, okay? You see? They are crackling. They are very nice dry. See? So thanks for watching. I hope you like my video.